So, yesterday I saw the latest Anarchast episode, which was uploaded a day earlier, with Eric Dubay. I don't care if I'm pronouncing that right. I really don't. Who is a flat earther. And I don't mean flat earther in a pejorative, like, oh, he doesn't agree with anthropomorphic climate change. And he's clearly like a flat earther. No, he actually does believe the world is flat and there's a government conspiracy covering it up and making us all believe the crazy thing that Christopher Columbus told us. You know, well, we'll just believe everything the mainstream media tells us. The world's round. What are you, nuts? And he spent an entire hour giving us his ad hoc crazy fucking explanations for why things don't add up for a flat earth and explaining it why that's actually proof for a flat earth. It's the most insane thing I've ever seen in my life. Now, Jeff Berwick says that, oh, I'm not a flat earther yet. I'm still looking at the evidence, and that's why I brought you on, because you're an anarchist and you have some evidence for it and you don't sound crazy. No, you sound fucking crazy. But the whole entire time, Jeff Berwick was giving like these Larry King softball questions and alley-oop type questions. Like, are you fucking kidding me? And he's dead serious about this. And he's definitely becoming a flat earther. An actual, serious flat earther. And saying insane things like, you know, oh, gravity is whatever, you know, they say it is. You know, what? Or that the moon is actually clear because you can actually see stars through it. What the fuck? Okay, so here's my challenge to my subscribers, because this is so stupid. And if you watch it, you're going to be like, holy shit. If he wasn't crazy before, he's definitely crazy now. He's always been crazy. But this is like the final nail in the coffin for most people. Watch this video. Link in the description. Watch the video, and I want you to tell me when the exact point was, the timestamp, when you turned it off for whatever reason, because, you know, you slit your wrist or you drank bleach or whatever. Tell me how long you had the stamina to put up with this level of fucking bullshit. Tell me that Jeff Berwick is, you know, right over the liberty tradition. He's fighting for the liberty movement. Not that the liberty movement even exists, but anyway, I dare you to watch this. I fucking dare you to watch this and not laugh. But if you do laugh, whatever. I just want to know what your level of stamina is for bullshit, my dear viewers. Until next time, I don't know. Be safe. Don't actually drink bleach.